Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to get rid of meeting notifications in Microsoft Outlook.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
If you're a user of Outlook, you're probably familiar with this window. And this window can be very helpful for some people. Some people want to be reminded of their meetings so that they don't forget to go. But other people may find this to be a little bit annoying and would like to turn it off. So how do these reminders get set? And how are you able to turn them off? So if I'm in my Outlook calendar and I have a meeting, let's just say I have this one right here and I double click on it, that reminder window comes up because right here I have a reminder set for 15 minutes. Now on this particular meeting, say it's a recurring meeting, I could change this reminder to none and then save and close my meeting. But if I go to create a new meeting, I'm going to have a reminder for my next meeting for 15 minutes. So if I would like all of my meetings not to have a reminder, there is a setting in Microsoft Outlook to change that. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go up to File and I go down here to Options for Microsoft Outlook, and then I go over here to my calendar, I can see that I have some calendar options down here. And one of them is default reminders. If I uncheck default reminders right here and say okay, and then I go back and double click my calendar and create a new meeting, I can see I'm now going to have no reminder for this meeting and all meetings going forward. Now there's lots of different kinds of options you can use for your meetings. Maybe some of them you would like reminders and some you would not. So we go over a lot of these options a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.